My grandmother was a Douglas, and Frederick Douglass fought for the rights of black people. And he was very ingenuitive in the beginning of, should I say, civilization in the United States of America. He was a well-respected black man, but they hated him because he spoke up. He's very, how should I say it? Intellectual. He was a speaker. He spoke at lectures. He spoke all over the country. He spoke in other countries. And that's pretty much what, how much I know about him.
That's exactly what they know. I told you the same thing. He was a great speaker, a great orator. And although people enjoyed listening to him, he was feared. Remember, Covey, the slave master trainer, after he defended himself, Covey looked at him and said, "I'm not going to touch him again." Remember that?
Yeah.
And he was never punished again by Covey. He never touched him again after Frederick Douglass stood up for himself. Okay, so you have his face. Thank you. Don't color his eyebrows brown either, because that's his hair, and that would be gray too. Let me show you how to make gray. Get a black. And you're not going to color dark, you're not going to make it black, you're going to make it gray by just shading. His tie black. Nice and pressed down high.